Wow, we're still not done. Get back in here.
Could this be the last one?
All right, how about we get here and then start run at three.
All right, okay. Sounds good.
One, two, three. Emil! Jesus, I didn't even get the two!
Oh, whoa. At least we got to pick up what's up ahead.
All right. One, two, three.
Okay.
Sorry about that.
Okay, uh-oh.
That worked out great.
Yeah, let's just go on.
Yeah, let's just do it.
Let's go on revive. Oh my. Oh,
okay, so
what the balls? Uh-oh.
That's kind of awesome.
Oh, this is the one from the opening trailer.
Hey.
God, those things are made of like gravestones. They're like scales, but like every scale is a gravestone.
Camera!
It's like that giant cactus in One Piece where like every spine on the cactus is a tombstone.
What?
There's a cactus the size of a mountain in One Piece, and when they actually go there, they see that every spine is a tombstone of the people that were murdered in that village.
Okay.
Feeling the flames leak.
Through the fire and the flames, we carry on!
That we do.
Sorry, I didn't mean to blow out your eardrums.
That's good.
No, that's why I didn't.
There's gonna be a lot of dodging on this one, alright.
That's why I didn't take it fast.
I keep overshooting that jump. Alright, here we go. Time to mess up in another area.
Speaking of which, I die immediately.
Oh,
oh my
man,
god. Really
careful there.
Okay. Can we.
Okay, I get too much speed when I do that. Maybe I can jump over her.
Okay. Let's seems like go.
No, not gonna let me jump over her.
Hmm. Oh.
Yeah.
Too fast. Too slow. One or the other, really.
That works.
Alright.
Nope, yep. That doesn't work.
Man. Okay, no.
I'm always trying to bounce on her.
What?
I'm always trying to bounce on her rather than attack her. Okay, I bounced on her that time, but you also attacked her.
Ooh.
Yeah, I'm just trying to figure out the timing on that.
Well, I usually jump on her, and I was pretty good whenever I would do that. Jump too high.
Damn.
Please.
No, sir.
I told you it was a bad idea to do this blind.
No, this is not a bad idea. I refuse.
What are you refusing?
To admit this is a bad idea because this is great.
Yeah, well, it looks like you can take your time here.
Don't say that, please.
Tim's still alive. Crap.
Yeah,
If we can just get past the first area, it doesn't seem so bad as you're floating down.
It's kind of
the floating actually seems to be the break.
Mentioning through the fire and the flames here is very appropriate, though, because in Guitar Hero, the first part of that song is the hardest, and if you can just get past the intro, it's actually, I wouldn't say tame, but it's not as bad. Can't believe I mentioned Guitar Hero, holy crap.
Yeah.
I mean, how many years has it been since anyone cared about that?
At midnight,
they discontinued the series for a while.
And Neversoft doesn't exist anymore, so.
Yeah.
And Harmonix is trying to do Amplitude, so.
Yeah. It's really odd, though, because, like, I remember, like, when Guitar Hero came out, there were a couple people I knew that were, like, into it, but it wasn't really all that popular. Guitar Hero 2 was pretty popular. Guitar Hero 3, literally everyone I know was playing that at the time.
Which is weird, because Rock Band was the superior product at that point.
Yeah. But then when Guitar Hero 4 came out, I think I only knew one person who actually cared, and then Guitar Hero 5, I knew literally nobody that cared.
Oh, that doesn't go away. Crap.
Didn't the people... Rock Band is the superior product, though. Didn't the people that made Rock Band say that, like, there's no reason for them to make another game unless, like, they can do something major with it?
What?!
Just because Rock Band 3 is the ultimate product.
Yeah, they did say that.
Because there's, like, nothing you wouldn't want in Rock Band 3.
I want my kazoo solos.
It's like...
There was actually an April Fool's joke that the sequel to Guitar Hero was going to be Cowbell Hero, and I actually believed it.
Oh my god, really?
I was like 14! And I'd never seen Cowbell before.
Just don't fall too fast.
You were saying? Scheisenheimer!
Go for it!
Oh, Bramble!
Okay, now maybe fall a little faster.
Oh god, this
is getting a little silly now.
Oh,
freaking Bramble, man.
Wait a minute, Scheisenheimer?
Okay. Oh, thanks!
Damn!
That was my bad. Yep.
Please.
Go on a please lake.
What?
Go on a please lake.
Oh, now I know what you're
going on a please lake. Oh, I didn't run. I didn't jump.
Jeez.
Well, that was a great run.
Please, we've had a ton of runs like that at this point.
Shoot.
Why am I overshooting randomly?
I really hope Scheisenheimer isn't like a racial slur. Because that's fun to say. Well, I really hope it's not offensive because that's fun to say.
Why am I...
If it is something offensive, I didn't know what it meant when I recorded this, okay? Oh, good! Okay, fall.
Okay,
come back.
Where am I right now?
I have no clue. I haven't seen your bubble at all.
There I am.
Top.
Too late. Okay.
Well, shoot.
Yeah. Can't slow down at all on that start.
So much.
Why am I always cruising over her like that?
Cruising for a bruising. Well, speaking of which.
Whoa.
More like a burning.
Yeah, I was gonna say that's gonna be a nice bruising.
I'm learning for a burning.
Learning for some burning deodorant.
Oh, no.
Thought I did it.
Ow. No, I'm not gonna make it anywhere with my balls.
Oh my god, I just realized something that I say that is super appropriate here.
Uh
oh. I'll wait for it to come on screen again.
Oh boy. Come back.
Well, okay.
Oh, man.
That's gonna be the problem right now.
Watch the first granny. Old people burning.
Really?
Oh. Wow. Okay.
That's really messed up.
That's some craziness right there, I must say.
Like, that's the takeaway that from that song craziness. That you got, too, was old people burning.
It's the best line in the song.
It's kind of really disturbing.
Kind of messed up.
It
Who
is
flying ahead?
Oops, Sam. That was me.
I need to come back down. Every person alive we can get. Well, I die as soon as I say that.
Ah.
Okay, come here.
Keep going. Ah.
How are you supposed to stay ahead of that thing?
By going very fast.
I get it.
This is gonna be a
dodge everything. Don't miss a single thing.
Why am I suddenly randomly jumping higher? I don't get it.
I get it. Dodge everything. Don't miss a single platform and do it all very, very fast.
Yes, you figured out the entire game.
There it is.
Yeah, I'm curious where that bramble comes out of. I'm kind of keeping an eye out for that. Because I'm wondering if it's chasing us from the start or. And it just catches up, or.
I think it's at this point it starts showing up.
I'm wanting to say it's chasing us the whole time.
Oh, that's not solid ground!
Okay, we're back to platforming. Hear me.
Okay. No, get on there! Go!
Go, Tim! Okay, good. Here.
There has to be a checkpoint there.
No. Oh!
Sorry, I don't mean to blow out your ears. I'm just so excited that we actually made progress. Holy shit.
Don't burn on
Oh my god, I cussed not awkwardly.
I know, that's a little weird.
That's when you know things have gotten serious. Go!
Shit.
Easier said than done.
I kicked you in the chin, and then you got your butt burned.
And then I burned, so.
Uh-oh.
I'll just wait.
Whoops!
Let's try that again.
Okay. We got a general idea what to do, at least.
Okay, good. At least one of us does.
Oh, great. I'm the leader on this.
Well, you don't like being leader?
Oh, so
I'm working to
that's
in the, back.
The plan from our great leader, huh?
So
just sit here on our butts.
Thanks, Raph.
Okay,
I think we need
so
to just
screw
jump
that
off right
one.
Here and get down.
Jump
oh.
straight now.
Whoa, Nelly!
Well.
That was something.
All right, go for it.
I did it. I made the jump.
Go!
So bubbly.
Bubbly clouds.
Whoa,
oh, man.
The platform is still able to be landed on.
The platform
is really
still
strange.
Able to be landed on.
Yeah, because I didn't think it could. The one that we started on.
Ow.
I landed back on it. Which confused me, because I was trying to stay in midair.
Man, that's freaky.
As you can tell, we all succeeded at that job.
Okay.
I think if you just fall
if you just
down.
Okay, if you just hover off of the starting platform, you're good until that fire goes away, and then you can keep playing.
Okay, that's a run.
The part where the fire crosses over itself, you fall past
I actually think
oh,
I said
shit.
That the first time.
My bad.
Alright, so...
oh, that's why.
If you keep hovering, you won't have to worry about that, and then right as your hover is running out and you're getting close to it, you'll do
what
that.
What am I doing?
The sink will be okay. No.
Come back.
Come back, sink. Come back.
I want my sync back.
Ah!
Jump here, here, run down here, oh, jump over oh here. God. Camera would be nice.
Here.
Jeez, what is this? There we go. Kingdom?
Yes!
We're in.
That's amazing.
There's a boss!
A boss!
What?
Satan?
There's a boss! Oh my
Hail god. Hail Satan! Hail Satan! We did it,
what
Satan!
What the fuck?
Satan's doing his nails!
Hi, Satan.
Hi. Lovely arm hair you have here.
Oh my
god. Oh, it's
god.
Bracelet is down. Yeah. Tim, revive us, please.
A little too late.
Straight. Yeah. Sorry about that.
Well, plot twist, the title screen was evil the whole time.
You can't be surprised by that.
I actually just realized that we never saw that thing.
I assume I have to be on your other arm.
I see.
I assume I'm supposed to be up here? Okay, I don't even know what I'm supposed to be hitting, if anything.
I think for now we're just avoiding.
Maybe, yeah, because usually anything we had to hit was pretty obvious.
Yeah, and it's probably, whoa, that was weird, I materialized that nothing. Okay, so. Watch her awesome bracelet get hit by it, okay, and then she's gonna be blank.
What is that accent?
I was doing what I thought her voice would be.
Okay, so we interrupted her doing her nails, and that upset her, so now we gotta hover all over the place, and then we got to hit them thar eyeballs. Now, I gotta wonder how much eyeliner she has to buy.
No, it's not the eyeballs we're hitting, by the way.
It's not?
No, I just took a swing.
Well, I mean, maybe we go on the head at some point. The head's clearly behind us.
Yeah.
This is so cool.
This is gonna take, like, 27 hits.
No.
No.
I doubt it.
Rayman bosses typically take 3. The final boss didn't take any hits at all, really. Whoa!
So slippery, oh boy.
Oh, there it is! It appeared for a second.
Okay.
Very short second.
I need to get back up. Tim.
Oh. Hey. Durr.
What are we supposed to be doing? Like she's repeating the pattern now.
Yeah, we just gotta stay alive. The spot I saw is down where we're standing right here, but back when it's down in the lava.
Okay.
So, when we're at the point where we were, like, just staying up on this wall here, we're actually supposed to be down here and hit... Wow, that goes away fast!
I didn't even see it.
Man, I gotta watch again. I'm gonna watch... Oh, I see it. Yeah.
I saw it.
That is crazy fast.
So you gotta, like,
I hope we only have to hit it
Sorry.
Once. Please. Can we please only have to hit it once?
Alright, I guess I'm gonna try to stay on this arm then, if I can.
Yeah, I know. That seems like to be the better...
No, her hand's gonna be a problem.
No.
Ah,
actually, I got an idea at least to get that first hit. The question is what's gonna happen after the second.
I just realized, blue hair, old woman, that's brilliant.
Fuck! Almost. So my idea is almost sound.
Almost sound. Better than most of our ideas, really.
Yeah.
That goes away stupid fast. Why didn't you guys
That is really
me?
Weird.
We were already in blue. Oh, that's what you meant.
Yeah, that's what I meant, is why didn't you come over to me so I could revive you? I was waiting
was
for you.
Being strategic.
Being strategic. That got us killed.
Yeah. That's a winning strategy.
Goodness gracious.
You can learn it from my new book, How to Get Yourself Killed in 230 Days or Your Money Back.
Jeez, that's...
Written by Glowbox.
If suicide takes you 30 days, that's pretty bad suicide.
I didn't say it was efficient.
Then why'd you write a book on it?
Because I needed the money.
You wanted it to be as slow and painful as possible?
I guess you really do want the money and don't care about your readers, if that's the case.
To be fair, if you care about your readers, you're not going to write a book about how to commit suicide.
Okay,
wow, Emil, jeez.
You were the one who said you did it. Even though I know you're... Never mind. Hit it!
Got it!
Hit her eyes!
Well, it's blind now.
I'm about to...
You mean she's blind.
I stand by my is comment.
Oh my god. This is the woman who'd be driving a big old truck with her high heels on.
Oh my god, Emil.
Oh my god, you're
you
so right.
You and that song!
Yes! It would be! It would be!
I'm driving.
I'm sorry. Tim! Now is not the time to be swinging wildly!
Pedal to the metal, hope I don't run out of luck. Cause I'm late for my appointment
down at the hair salon. Driving.
This has been my whole week. This has been my whole week here so far. It's just them randomly singing this.
Okay, okay, fine. In that case, a long, long time ago. In a galaxy far away,
Naboo so sweet was under an attack.
And I
I
deserved that.
Okay,
no. I mean, I didn't deserve that. Alright, you did deserve that, is what I meant.
You didn't deserve to kill me, okay.
Alright, hit it. Got it. That was much faster.
Whoa! Okay, there we are.
Oh, I'm dead. Up to you, Jones. Don't die!
Well, if you would let me revive you.
I died and begin immediately.
Oh my god!
This is the craziest final boss ever, man.
Okay, and now the arm should be cut.
If this is the final boss.
No.
There it is! It comes up for like a split second once again.
You can't be surprised by that at this rate.
No, oh, man. I can't beat him. Revive! Alright, revive John.
Got him.
Okay, that's important. Why can I not stay in this for more than a second? Okay.
Bracelets.
Draw the bracelet. Then her arm's gonna go in the lava and it's gonna come back up with this thing on it. Okay, here we go. Ready?
I think it happens three times.
Too early. Oh. There it was.
She's humming to herself and we're being rude and breaking
in. Yeah, we're just coming in, breaking up, you know. Getting all up in her nest.
You know,
would you call this a nest?
Back, well, she's got like tentacles in the back.
Oh. Okay, looping over.
You know, not just seeing the truck driving sign again though, but I wonder if her nipple rings bother her that much. Don't act like this thing would not have nipple rings.
Well,
that is literally something that you should never think about, and the fact that you've even suggested it worries me.
A little lava for a reason.
What?
Never mind.
Ah, crap. Go for it, guys. Too late.
Calm down.
Jeez, that is fast.
There's a snake in my boat.
Like, over here.
There's a snake in my boat.
Missed it again.
I can't even get it on the screen fast enough.
Okay, in that case, I guess we need to fall down faster. Or I need to fall down faster.
Go for it.
Got it.
Nice.
Okay. Boom. Okay. Feels good to be punching something other than each other.
Yeah. Wow.
Alright, here we go. Wall jump time.
I'll just hang out over here.
Enjoy.
Alright.
Okay.
Okay.
Bracelet.
Bracelet.
She dips it in lava.
She dips it in lava. Okay.
Third one's got a long hang on it.
Okay.
Go. Now!
Oh, I see it.
Slap in the air.
I thought it was on the. Wasn't on the ground. Gosh. Damn it!
Well, on the plus side, the animation for that looked pretty funny.
Me just going that swinging my arms.
Yeah, just slapping your arm at nothing.
I'm a reach it!
Oh. Okay, dodge the hand. Okay, now go down.
Whoa! Not
there
that
it
bad.
Is! Tim!
Shoot. No! I
almost had it.
Tim, you were supposed to hit the bomb, not my face.
Okay. Nope, dead. Alright, John, do it. No!
Oh, man.
Tim had a better shot, but we both missed.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Got it.
Yeah, dude, nice going.
Hit her hay. Hit her hay.
Hit her hay.
Hit her hay. Gotta hit the hay.
Risk of burn.
I'm dead. Alright, here goes the wall jumps. Okay, here's the arm. Bracelet.
Bracelet got me.
Okay. You guys. She goes down. She comes back up. Two. What? Okay, you're alive. Third one. Here it is. And then here comes the bump.
Boom.
Got it.
Okay, yeah, hit the pump on the head! Yeah!
Is that it?
That's nice, it lasts forever! Yeah!
Oh!
Oh my god, there's a fifth chair!
Jeez, Louise.
The emo fairy!
That'd be the sixth. Or no, that is fifth.
That's.
Right.
Oh man.
We rescued.
So we get
the
to watch
oh
the
no, not again!
Oh, no!
Not again!
I
get
was
this! Fuck this!
Abandoned ship! No!
I was just gonna say.
Them. Oh, we can actually get Lums now from attacking them. No!
Well, that's something, but.
Thoughts on the project again?
Oh no, not
15 more minutes.
I'm not giving you 15 minutes of thoughts.
This is okay, you know what?
They give you all that. They give you the land of the living dead that you have to sit through. And then the ultimate test of your patience is after all that, sit through the longest credits in any video game ever.
Again.
I guess.
I know Ubisoft is notorious, but you know what I mean. It's the ultimate test of your endurance. Don't act like they didn't know how long these credits were.
Oh, I know they do. I know they do. I can guarantee you there's a guy who had to sit through this multiple times, A, proofread it, and B, make sure everything's synced up correctly, and then gameplay test. One guy had to see this credit system probably at least 100 times. And he has probably, like, got a twitch from it.
And you know what the sad thing is? Mm. We're destroying the credits, and thus his name will never be known to the masses.
Well, I mean, he was in the first set of the proper credits.
Yeah, but nobody was reading that.
That's probably why they do this. You're like, all right, first time they're probably actually going to read it. Second time they just break it and have their fun.
Yeah, because these credits are not allowed to be fun the first time.
No, they weren't.
Shoot!
And now, well, how did I die?
How did you get... Okay. That was a thing that happened.
Are we going to commentate this whole thing in the end?
Probably not.
Maybe no.
I'm already running out of things to say. That happened when it ended last time. Could that just mean it's over now?
Well, I assume they're going to keep score on this one if they're actually letting us collect lums.
Yeah, because the lums aren't really going anywhere. I was assuming that jump thing over there was, you know, a skip credits button.
No, I knew. I had a feeling it would be something credit related, or like playing with the credits.
Oh my god. I can't believe we survived Land of the Livid Dead.
I can. How long did it take us, though?
For those curious, if we include the credits in this, it's going to be about 1 hour and 20 minutes, so it'll be shorter than an average Mario Party board. So, it still is not even close to being the longest anything we've ever recorded, so I was wrong.
That's good, at least.
That's good.
You know, there's going to be one time where these credits, like the letters that we leave behind, say something hilarious and we're not going to notice in the comments.
Yeah,
it's going to go down. So how did you not see that?
We're too busy breaking technical into tech-cal.
Or
breaking that.
E-Schrager.
Leah.
Prager. Story-ager. Storyger. Storyer.
Story-digger.
Art Celine.
How did you keep getting bubbled? That's the second time you've bubbled.
Minach.
How did I get bubbled?
Graphic Ben. Graphic Ben. There it goes.
NB.
Oh, wait.
You know what will be the really funny joke is if after all this, it actually doesn't count anything.
Yeah.
That'll be jokes on us, man.
L is I director.
L is I director. I saw Nickel on there.
I know, I just saw that too. Oh my gosh.
NTNYR DCS.
DCS. And Nicholas. And Nick.
And Nick.
Oh, and Nick.
You can tell we're officially out of things to say. So, by the way, guys, if you want to just like skip to the end, you can feel free to.
Yeah, you can totally do that. You're not under any obligation to watch the video.
I
hope you like credits. Because this. This LP's got at least a half hour of them.
Like, credits suppose, as much you know. Beakering Girl.
What?
Not like Beakering
Girl. I don't get it.
Nothing you don't watch, Chip.
Oh. Okay, now I know what you're talking about. I've seen that video. Why would you remember that, of all things?
It's kind of funny.
Yeah. I'm gonna take out some stuff with my nose here. Monte Cristo.
Kuro Audio.
I never thought I'd find credits longer than Sonic Colors.
And then you have to watch it twice?
Yeah, Sonic Colors at least only makes you watch it once.
At least you get to play with them in this one.
Sonic Colors, you got to play with them.
Okay.
And it actually kept track of how many rings you got. You get one-ups for every 100 rings you collected as well.
Tim!
Tim Lentz!
Tim
TMG.
TMG.
Too much gum.
Too much gum.
Chesteration.
What's Chesteration?
It's a chest inspector.
Like you turn people's names into Chester. You change people.
I am amazed that is where you went and not with the very obvious boob joke.
Wow.
I'm trying to cut back. Okay.
You're trying to cut back on boobs. Got it.
You can only have so many boobs. As in two.
Touche, I think.
Touche!
Oh my god, Emil, shut up!
Tim said it too. I'm not the only one guilty of my crime.
Both of you shut up.
Oh, Lordy.
I love you guys.
Touche.
Question that.
Mac.
I'm just gonna rub Mac my eyes for right here.
Mac Efton Tin. I like Mac Efton. That sounds like a really bad name, Mac Efton.
Erg, Mary.
Saint G, Saint Al. Ow. Saint Isla. How am I dead? How do I keep dying?
I don't know. Probably getting crushed by the ice blocks.
By the icicles goggles.
I just noticed they don't all give us lumps.
Only some do.
Yeah, I'm not even seeing any anymore.
Maybe we ran
out. Maybe he decided that we've had too much fun with these credits, and thus they must be less fun now.
Maybe we maxed out.
Like, they're making the credits, they're PUN! It's a spun! No!
It doesn't. I fixed it. I made it better. And now it's poo.
Well,
that's kind of what my puns are anyway.
I almost said poo.
At least he admits it.
Hobel! Hobel?
Ho!
Oh. Can't show that on a Christian internet.
On a Christian internet? What fucking internet are you using?
Wow.
Your age. Oh my god.
Did we really just run out of like lumps?
I'm starting to wonder if it's not gonna give us lumps anymore. Okay. Hey, USSR! Back in the US, back in the USSR!
Yep.
God, this is probably the worst video ever.
Oh, well, we can make it even worse, you know.
I've heard of the A team and the B team, but the T team, man, you gotta suck at the T team. Ader. AA.
John
Sir.
John Claude Van Damme.
I just left a dash there.
John St. John. Ann. Internet.
Dude, what's in the internet?
The internet.
RNA.
RNA.
RNA. Instead of DNA, yeah.
Yeah.
Markton.
Martin.
Martin.
Arden.
Martin.
Martin is Arden.
Martin.
Aiton.
Aiton. See Unity.
This is seriously Capcom this is how Unity. Bored we are right now, guys. There's
Capcom
else
Unity.
To do.
It's amazing.
Not just to talk about. What'd you think of Land of the Dead, guys? It sure was livid.
And there was and LOL dead. There for a second, but it got gotten rid of. Jur.
So y'all are up there
I
in
feel
the
like it's just like they're just cathartic. They put this in like you went through Land of the Living Dead. You had to watch these credits. We'll let you watch it again, but this time slap everyone's names.
You get to beat up all the people that just made your life a living hell with Land
Pretty
of the Living
much,
Dead.
Much, yeah.
This is your revenge. What developer lets you get revenge? Roxas.
Yeah, we'll take care of that.
It's like
right
Roxas Anagers.
Anagers.
PCT Anagers. Pan.
Pan. Who's the Pan? Who's the Pa? Who's the P?
Dia.
Esper. Let's plow the road.
Hey.
Managing or in production for
dirt.
These really are some long credits.
ER.
They seem longer this time.
Well, it was 17 minutes last time, so
it'll be 17 minutes.
Yeah,
this time.
It's gonna be
Hoax.
It's the best.
It's the best. Ender.
With your trunks right in my ball.
Up. Yeah, they are going up. I'm really curious if you can ride these up to the top.
Yeah, well,
means, go ahead.
You can.
All right, I'll just stay down here.
Who's the oob? Who's the B?
Anka Studio. Nagger Almond.
Oh, wow. Nagger.
Oh, I get it.
Shut up. Oh my God. B DeRaza. B DeRaza. PR B DeRaza.
Lucas.
Ada.
Confirmed for Brawl.
I wish.
By then we'll know
in.
For sure.
Lucas is not making it in. I think Ness will be in it though, but not Lucas. No. Wolf's also gonna
well,
be. Well, I like a wolf.
Well, if they were gonna announce it, they should have done it on Mother's Day. That would be.
That would be yeah.
Well, let's not celebrate in advance for it.
Oh, that's true.
It's
very much a Hallmark event.
Excuse me.
Our Illy are Om O.
Our Illy are Wom.
Our Illy are. Based on the ore. Based
on
the ROI.
Horse face.
Based on the ore.
Based on the ore. P-U-B-S-O Internet.
If you watch up to this point, God bless you. You are really devoted.
Yes,
yeah,
you are
amazing.
The most devoted of devoted viewers, and you deserve something very, very special. because
or if you happen to skip to the on the time bar to this point.
Yeah, if you skip to the time bar, you're elite.
So here's how you prove that you're one of us.
Prague.
When you come and see us at our panel, randomly shout the word
Kavorka.
That's not a word.
No, that's not. It's gotta be something we can read.
What word?
Balza Balza.
No, they'll do that anyways. Okay,
that's
shout the word. Shout the word.
Shout oh my god, because that would actually be pretty funny. For me. It'd be funny for me.
Shout one of the words that was on screen.
That's gonna narrow it down, Emil. Good job.
No, I mean one of the words we created.
You know what?
Trauman. That's gonna narrow it. Shout out Trauman.
No.
No.
I'm gonna yell out Livid Dead or something like that first. Or Hail Satan! There you go.
No, don't.
Don't actually yell that out.
Petri. What words? Well, come on, what do you have that's better than...
Yell out 17 minutes.
17 minutes.
Yeah, there you go. That's the thing, yeah. 17 minutes.
17 minutes. Expert. Pert Anderberg.
You realize that there's going to be, like, a bunch of people that actually are going to say...
Best thing is...
Here's the funny thing. They're going to yell it, and I'm gonna be like, why are they yelling that?
Yeah, exactly, because we're not going to remember it. Yeah.
Because it'll probably be like... It'll be like 6 months after this gets posted, maybe, that we'll be able to handle it.
I like the oars up there. Ryan Art. It's like Lion Art, but Asian.
I'm not even using my right attack.
What?
Like there Lion Art, but Asian.
10, Ant.
Web U.
Ger Ant, Zoe.
Julie Max!
Bert.
No!
Ryan Art.
Emmanuel.
Should ask you to start a timer when the credits started so we could actually be prepared.
Yeah, I know, so we would know how much is left.
I don't think the songs have looped yet. I can't tell.
Oh, God.
How is this not over?
17 minutes! Did you miss that part?
It feels like it's been double that.
Let's
cross functi.
That's funny.
Once coordinator, twice lay gen, servakaverno.
Once bitten,
once coordinator, twice shy. Once coordinator, twice shy. Once smitten, twice fluttershy.
Fool me once, shame on me.
Fool me for 16 minutes, shame on you. Fool me for 17 minutes, I'm
currently
watching the credits.
Jeez, really? Fi made it into this video.
Five.
U.S. Produce.
Well, you go five.
You produce. You do.
Ordinator.
Grego. Get Grego.
Grego.
Honey.
Grego Honey.
Grego Honey.
Grego Honiers.
It was a love letter until we tore it up.
The Groonies.
No, I'm getting up there. Okay, there we go.
Einolus. Rika Kotor. Age. Nor age.
Something Stein. Win Ben Stein's money.
That's a good. I missed that show.
I haven't seen that in a long time.
Yeah. I'm just standing here. I don't even give a shit anymore.
The Wrecker.
What's Ben Stein even doing back now? Is he back in the stock market again?
I don't know.
That's because he used to be like a stock analyst, and then he did comedy for a bit, or acting for a bit.
Yeah. He was the teacher. I remember his first big role was the teacher.
In Ferris Bueller's Day Off, yeah.
Bueller.
I'm not gonna lie. Up until that movie got remade, I thought Ferris Bueller was a woman.
That movie got remade?
Wow.
Yes.
What?
Yeah, I thought Ferris Bueller.
Ferris Bueller.
Bueller.
Ferris Bueller.
I thought that was a woman. It sounds like a girl's name. I saw Ubi Meat there for a second.
Because we're playing too much Final Fantasy V.
Ubi Meat. Bueller. He was just always the teacher and stuff. Like, he was also the teacher on The Wonder Years.
Well, for me, he's like the toothless guy.
Yes.
Or the eye drops guy. He's like, wow.
Yeah. Clear eyes.
Clear eye for the straight guy?
No.
Eni's happy face.
Ennio. In Ennio.
Ennio.
What's it like inside Ennio?
Apparently full of glass. And no
lungs.
Doesn't
sound healthy.
Yeah, Ennio is one of the last sections of the credits. I think there's North America, and then we're done.
Thank God.
Like I said, we should have had a timer going.
Which is what I'm saying.
Up in the European Piemonts. PMT.
Your penis.
T.
I think the soundtrack just started looping.
It started.
My god, how does anybody, like... Jeez, we gave him the password too early. Now, you know, because there's... Now, like, they could have clicked off the video, but there's still people watching now that are more devoted than the ones who know the password.
Well, like this second. is more so the point where people would probably just skip forward and probably hear.
We'll make a real password. Oh, the ones who just say the first one are just posers.
18 minutes.
18 minutes.
No, because that wouldn't make any sense. People would just say 18 minutes because people are saying 17 minutes.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
Decto.
19 minutes.
Over 9,000
34 minutes, because it's both of them combined.
Yes, 34 minutes. I like
that. Oh, wow, yeah, well.
So, password one. So, yeah, 17, then 34 minutes.
Nobody's going to... Oh, my God.
One person's going to do it. At least one person. Or, like, if we're, like...
Don't tell people in the comments. It's a panel thing.
Yeah, totally.
Which now that you said that, people are just going to say it anyways.
Yeah, no.
You know who you are in the comments.
Yes.
Yeah, press... Never mind.
He wouldn't.
No, he wouldn't do that, yeah.
Yeah, he usually comments toward the beginning.
Well, Fart
yeah, watches, he doesn't
Fart
even watch
the
videos.
I don't watch some of them.
There was Associate Christ for a second.
Berg!
That's probably my favorite one, Associate Christ.
Director Peter Pan.
Erect-G.
Do you have erectile dysfunction? Call our toll-free number.
Share. Call.
And we'll fix your problem.
Why do they always have like erectile dysfunction commercials on like cartoon channels for kids?
Because parents are usually watching.
Yeah.
But still,
and they
won't
know what it means, so they can.
You don't want your kids getting curious.
To be fair, most of those commercials now you can't even tell they're actually commercials for that, because they're like, there's a dog. The dog is looking at a bicycle. The guy runs on the bicycle. He's smiling. Cialis.
Yes. Very good.
Are we done? Are we done?
I'll be the first
the
one to
flash up on screen again.
Are we done? Come on.
There they are.
I deserve an I Survived the Credits Twice shirt. I Survived the Credits to Rayman Origins.
Can we get
those? I want a shirt. Oh, we can get these! Yes!
So I was trying to ask you, but you were too busy slapping me.
I thought you meant, can we get the shirts?
No. The lumps.
You know what? That needs to be our next TRG shirt. I Survived the Credits for 17 minutes.
Yeah, no kidding.
I Survived the Credits for 17 minutes and all I got was this lousy t-shirt.
So, yeah, we don't get to know what the score was. Cool. Thanks, game. Glad we did that.
That's somebody, busy. John, you're tracking that.
No!
Dude, oh my, I wouldn't even... Oh my
no, God. I wouldn't wish that on my worst enemy.
Nope.
And that's kind of what you are at times.
Well, at least he admits it.
Well, you know, no, John, actually, you're my best enemy, though, because your worst enemy would be somebody who's not very good at being an enemy.
This video is over.
Hope you enjoyed Rayman Origins, everybody!
To be fair, this video was over about 20 minutes ago. Excuse me, 17 minutes ago.
Don't forget the password.
Who's counting anymore?
It's like the game show password. Hey, we're doing a game show for our panel and it's password.
Oh, good night, everybody!
He always says it.
I'm tired! 17 minutes!